so proud, cause you were such a star. And you know that you...
You never work so hard for something.
A feeling of pride that I felt when my children were growing inside of me.
When he gets older, that he'll be able to look back and tell people, like, look at all the stuff my mom did for me.
There's no glass ceiling. They will be breaking them. They will be out here making room for their brothers and sisters.
I have a baby and now I'm a single parent. Like, I'm doing this all on my own.
It was a big decision and a big deal, but I wish I was taking more seriously.
I was in like heart attack, like stroke range, and they were kind of waving it off.
I think the only thing I wish I didn't do was get an epidural, but like everything else went completely my way.
To carry life inside of you and bring it to the physical world is as close as God I feel like you can get. I'll be all right.